Friends, welcome to my workplace at Ranaghat, West Bengal, India. In this video, I am going to demonstrate two cases of nucleus management by divide and conquer technique. After excision and hydrodissection, the tip of Phaco handpiece has been introduced into the anterior chamber, and now some superficial cortical lens matter is being removed. This will increase visibility. And now the handpiece is turned, bevel is up, and now I start sculpting. This is the trench, first trench, and now I rotate the nucleus 90 degree and make a trench on the heminucleus, rotate it again and lengthen the first trench. Rotate again 90 degree and make the trench on the other heminucleus. In this way, a plus sign has been made. And now I have to deepen these trenches to about 80% depth. And then I try dividing the nucleus into four fragments by opposing forces. And now I go to Phaco 2 mode and emulsify the pieces. In Phaco 1 mode, the mode for sculpting, the setting was 60% power, 20% flow rate, and vacuum was only 60 mm of mercury. And during emulsification, the power was 60, flow rate 45, and vacuum was 450 millimeter of mercury. This is the second case. The tip has been introduced into the anterior chamber. Some superficial cortical matter is removed. And now I start sculpting. Setting is same, 60, 20, 60. 60% power, 20 flow rate, and vacuum is 60 millimeter of mercury. Now I start sculpting. One thing we must remember, that we must not push the nucleus. We must sculpt and move, sculpt and move. As much sculpting has been done, that much movement should be followed. Otherwise, we will just push the nucleus and cause jonular stress. So, sculpting and moving forward should be of same amount. Suppose you have sculpted 1 millimeter, so you move forward 1 millimeter. Otherwise, you will push the nucleus forward. These trenches should be deep enough, and then you can start cracking the nucleus into fragments. In this case, the BSS bottle got over at this time, so I had to come out. I inject visco and wait for another BSS bottle being set off. I go again. This is the final crack, and then I start emulsifying the fragments. At this time, ultrasonic energy is 60%, flow rate is 45 ml per minute, and vacuum is 450 mm of mercury. So this is a very quick, very nice and safe technique, and one must master this technique before moving to direct job. Thank you very much for your attention. Hope this video will help you in developing your surgical skills.